The first thing is before actually opening the old old the cap, prepare the new cap, the needleless connector aseptically. Aseptically means you open only the partially open the cover and flush it, so that the using non-touch technique, you can observe here, using the non-touch technique they are flushing the new connector or needleless connector. It is kept ready. These are kept on the side. Now without opening the dressing, now you have to, the first thing is to clean the hub. You observe that the dressing is still on. If you open the dressing and start cleaning the hub, then there is a chances of catheter pull out. So first you should clean the hub before opening the dressing. Clean it properly at least 15 to 20 times. Now you can observe that still the dressing is on. Now you can connect the new connector, which is prepared aseptically. Now it is flushing is done.